All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Ralph Shearing. He's the CEO of Altaley Mining. And Ralph, good to have you back again. How are you?
Very well, Steve. Thank you. Pleasure to be here.
Yeah, excited to learn more about what's going on at Tahuehueto. Just before we get into today's news, can you give us an update on where you're at construction-wise?
Yeah, construction is really advanced. In fact, the ball mill is functional. We're just waiting for water. So the water line is just about finished off. We had a couple little challenges getting it completed, but I'm hoping we'll have water this week and we'll be able to start our pre-production next week. That's how close we are.
Exciting times. Yeah,
very so good. But just quickly, it's we're starting off with one ball mill, half capacity. Next quarter, we'll install a second ball mill for full capacity of 1,000 tons per day.
Okay. And that really fits into what we're talking about in the news today. And that is that you've put it up an updated preliminary feasibility study for that project. And the numbers come back very strong. Ralph, just your overall thoughts on that.
Yeah, I mean, Tahuehueto's always been a great project. I've always known that. So we came up with a NPV at a 5% discount of $161 million. Now that's a bit of an improvement to what we announced back in March. And that was the reason being we discovered a little error in some of the calculations and we've updated these numbers. So 161 NPV at 5%, even at a 10%, it's 131. So these are, you know, good numbers. Payback periods, 2 years time, internal rate of return, 65%. So it just really speaks to the quality of this project, a very robust gold mine that we'll be producing on very shortly.
Yeah, and you also mentioned in that release talking about the proven and probable reserves as well. And can you talk about a bit more about that? Is there opportunity there to increase all that as well, even though the numbers continue to get better?
Yeah, there is. I mean, what we've been able to do is work towards a mining plan that's sort of a bulk underground mining method, long hole stoping, so sub-level stoping, they call it. And that's a bulk underground, low-cost mining method because of the veins are quite thick at Tahuehueto. Now, to increase, all we need to do is start drills going again, Steve, and I'm hoping we can get our drills turning again near Q4 of this year. We'll very quickly bring in new resources and reserves, and in my opinion, that would justify an expansion to the size of the mine and certainly extend that life. And I'm hoping we can bring this mine to 2,000 tons per day over the next year and a half, 2 years, and maybe up to 3,000 tons per day on a 4 to 5 year time basis. It just simply requires more resources and reserves, and they will come easy once we can start drilling again.
Yeah. And I guess also because you are producing from there as well, it really sort of gives you a better opportunity to do that, knowing that you've got something working already.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, as soon as we get our cash flows going, this thing becomes cash positive. We're meeting all our debt obligations. Then we've got some more money to start exploration at both projects, Steve, too. Campo Morado, we have the same type of plan. But that will certainly help and allow us to explore expansions, increase mine life. We're in a really good situation. This company is just getting started to bring its second mine on board on stream, and the cash flows will increase accordingly.
Well, it sounds like an exciting time, Ralph. I sure appreciate the time. Thanks for updating us on everything, and we'll talk again soon.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
There's Ralph Shearing, the CEO of Altaley Mining.